I'm gonna perform the goblet squat with this 30-pound dumbbell. So, if you have not squatted before, first, of course, go through the progressions of easier to harder. Make sure you can do a bodyweight squat, keeping your knees above your toes, weight in the heels, all that good stuff, neutral spine. Then you'll move on to the goblet squat. So with the goblet squat, I like to hold the weight like this, keeping the weight in my palms. I'm gonna turn to the side. So just like any other squat, like I mentioned before, keeping your weight in your heels, knees above the toes, this is gonna sit out in front just like this, so it does take some shoulder stability. You'll brace your core, you'll squat down, at least parallel, come back up, you'll squat down, and come back up.